To save GIFs on Twitter, you'll need to use a third-party app. For those with an iPhone, GIFwrapped is an app that can allow you to save GIFs on Twitter. Once you've downloaded GIFwrapped, here's how to use it. Press the up arrow in the bottom right corner of the tweet and click Copy Link. Open GIFwrapped and navigate to the search tab if necessary. Paste the tweet URL into the search bar and press search. Save the GIF that appears to your library or to photos by tapping the icon that looks like an arrow coming out of a box in the bottom left of the screen. Select Share Image, then tap Save to Photos. If you are on Android, you can download Tweet to GIF. It's a free app that's available in the Google Play Store. Once you have that installed on your Android, here's how to save GIFs on Twitter. Go to the tweet that contains the GIF you want to save. Then click the Share button. Select Tweet to GIF. Then click Download GIF. Also, you can change the save location by going into your settings. On desktop, you can download GIFs in an MP4 format by using a site like twdownload.com. Once you are on this site, here's how to save GIFs in an MP4 format on Twitter. Go to the Twitter GIF you want to save, press the up arrow in the bottom right corner of the tweet, and click Copy Link to Tweet. Go to twdownload.com and paste the link in the box that says, paste the URL link here. Left-click the download button, then right-click the download link button. Click Save Link As and save the GIF in any folder that you'd like. If you would like to convert it back to a GIF format, you can use a site like easygif.com. Once you are on this site, here's how to save those MP4s back into GIFs. In the upper left-hand side of the screen, click on Video to GIF. Under Select Video from your computer, click on Choose File. Choose the file. Click Open. Then press Upload Video. Edit the GIF however you see fit using some of the many options presented to you, then click Convert to GIF. Once converted, scroll down a bit, make your final edits, then click Save.